Hi everyone, I'm Sky, sales manager of Laundry Bar. Today, I would like to bring you a tour of our daily operation routine. As our Laundry Bar franchise owner, it's not necessary to go to the shop every day, because when customers facing any problem, they can report at our LB Pay apps or they can send feedback to our Laundry Bar HQ. We will do the follow-up. We only need to go to the shop once or twice a week to make sure all the equipment are functioned very well. First of all, we need to make sure the token changer have sufficient token inside the machine. Secondly, we need to check the washer cleaners. No dust at all. Clean. Thirdly, I ready this for this excited moment. So what we do next, we put back to the token changer. Next, it's really important to check the chemical stock. We have to make sure the washer has sufficient chemical supply.
We have to make sure all our equipment is working really well. This is our heater, our water pump, and our water filter.
This is our gas detector, our auto card wash, our guest room. We only can enter the guest room with the emergency exit door. The guest room only can enter from outside.
In Laundry Bar, all of our outlets are compliant with the ST gas system. This is our manifold system with auto changeover. All the Laundry Bar are using 50 kg gas cylinder to comply the KDBN HEP. As an operator, it's really important to check the gas pressure, because when the gas supply is insufficient, the dryer will not work. So all we need to do is check the gas pressure. If the gas pressure go low, the gas will automatically change to another channel. So what we need to do is, you switch the auto changeover, close the gas valve, and change the gas cylinder. After we change the gas cylinder, we open back the gas valve, that's all.
That's all for today. If you're interested to open your self-service laundry franchise, please contact our experienced sales manager below. I'm Sky, thanks for watching, see you.